Hallo und willkommen back to our Let's Play of Distant Worlds. We'll just continue from where we left off, which is wondering what is up with this pirate guy, who seems doesn't want to honor our protection agreement. I have one military ship. This guy here, the Slug Hunter. Maybe you can prevent this from happening again, I don't know. Wait, who are you? You're an exploration ship from this. Yes, research station. Awesome. Let's look at it. Okay, we have like 520 research. And we can get 600, so I guess we can... We can level up, I think, our spaceport or something. You can just add the stuff to it. Okay, let's see. We have... What do we need? Oh yeah, we don't really have anything in range. That's the main thing. Lead and iridium. We have lead and iridium. Let's get these guys, I guess. Maybe. We have Kaslon, Hydrogen and Helium, but not Krypton, Argon and Tiderius, so I guess it's fine. What are these guys doing? Oh, these are the exploration ships, yeah. Yeah, they don't have anything to do because they can't reach anything. This is a bad start, I guess. Oh yeah, I guess I'll make them like park here. Park there. Everyone park over there and don't waste fuel. What about our better warp drive? It's coming along a bit, more or less, maybe. Yeah, you just stay there. Oh, I'm not making such a negative profit anymore. Oh, our taxes have shot up. Look at this income here from... Now this is the private sector income, and we get 8k from that as taxes. Because our tax rate is really low. Like 5%. We can even lower it further, I think. Because we want more growth. Now 24%. Awesome. We are getting bonus income from, I think it's selling stuff. I think, I'm not sure. You are still not reach, I are almost there, almost there. Good, good. No, we don't really want any more exploration or construction ships. So we don't have anything to do for them. This could be going better. Usually you're explorers, but right now explore the systems around you and hopefully find some potential colonies, which would be awesome, or find some good research, not research, maybe research spots, and also resources, of course. Let's see, do we have Tiderius? Yeah, the one I just colonized, not colonized, but... Yeah, it's a lot of Tiderius, I guess, why not? Don't have anything to do, anyway. I think I'll automate you after this. Yeah. No. I can reach them anyway. Finally. Oh, we have some more stuff here. Iridium, steel. Steel. It's a lot of hydrogen and helium. I mean, I have a lot of helium already, but not a lot of hydrogen. But I also don't need it. Not really. This is not much. What do we need? Tiderius, we are working on it. For silk we don't have, silicon we don't We have already. So not sure what's up with that. Don't have that. Don't have that. No, these are all the luxury resources which we don't have. Obviously, lead. Mm. We already have two sources. That's only 41. Steel, a lot of gold. I guess I'll automate you. See what you think. Yeah, it's fine. You don't really need anything right now. So just don't do anything. Because if you build too many bases which you don't really need, it's not not optimal, of course. Because the private guys have to pay maintenance for these things. I mean, it's not much, and they're making tons of money. That's that's ridiculous, but okay. So, it's in principle, it's like what I said. If you don't need it, don't build it. At least I think so. How's our it's coming along? What are we doing here? Colonization? Yeah, we don't really need that. It's a bit better crew systems, I guess. Afterwards. Let's see. We're already almost at 10 billion. We are at 10 billion. 22% growth rate. We can even lower taxes further, I think. Because we have tons of money. Well, it's not tons, but it is some money. Oh, I wanted to upgrade my research stuff. I forgot about that. Yeah. I mean, it's together. It's like 420k, and we can support much more. Do we know any research locations? No. I mean, I think the ideal research situation is you have one research station at each of three research stations. At planets which give bonuses to three different categories, and then everything that's left, which isn't covered by your three research stations in this number, you just build in one big spaceport which you can protect, because these small research stations are a bit vulnerable. I mean, you could of course build them up and give them weapons and shields, but still, you usually have your best defenses at your home planet. Again, these pirate guys, where's my stuff? Automate, defend the system. Let's see what happens. Where are you? Oh, you're over there. Yeah, he's just going away now. Not sure what's up with that. Oh yeah, they're running away. It's fine. So, yeah, now he's angry with me because I attacked him. Awesome. 225. No thanks. Well, I guess we won't have the protection agreement anymore. I mean, you're attacking me, so I don't feel guilty at all. Okay, fine. As soon as we get the better hyperdrive, I'll design another military ship to defend myself from this annoying pirate. I mean, I don't have the best weapons or anything, but something. Population skill level, awesome. This is very good, plus 31%. I think it's plus 31% of the natural growth rate, something. I'm not sure though. 20% is awesome. Oh, I still forgot to upgrade my spaceport. Let's upgrade it. Give it, I don't know, one more of each. And now I need more habitation. Awesome. I guess we can put in some weapons as well. Some blasters or something. Up module, support, another reactor. That should be fine. Because we have excess energy output of 46. Next items per second is 39. And the energy collection should be enough to cover this. So, should be fine. We need Aquilon, which we don't have. Hopefully they'll smuggle it in. Okay, let's retrofit you. Very cheap. Oh yeah, I will have to reassign my scientist to the better location. So the bonuses can stack. Okay, that was fast. We have a new ship captain, good. Let's get you on our one military ship. Hello? Yes, no, maybe? Oh, he's already there, okay. You can refuel while you have nothing to do. Shouldn't take long. I mean, if this pirate guy keeps sending these one ship attacks. Oh wow, he has 51. That is a bit scary. We'll see. I mean, his one ship is weaker than my one ship, but if he sends like 10 ships, oh, then I don't have a chance. Okay, we have the hyperdrive. Awesome. Yes, research, better construction, then research shields, then I guess better reactors. Maybe. Yeah. Good, you have stuff to do, you have stuff to do. Or maybe I should wait for this assault blaster over here. Yeah, I should. Before I design more military ships, yeah. But we can design the better construction and exploration ships. Get rid of this stupid warp bubble. Get the hyperdrive, the real hyperdrive, Garak's hyperdrive. Look at this speed. Do we need some, that much energy? Yeah, kinda. Okay, three reactors. With tons of excess energy. Oh, we had, you need also an energy collector, I think. While you're building, you will be standing still. And yeah, I think that's it mainly. Can give you some armor as well. Don't have shields yet. Fuel cells, yeah, I have a decent range now. 10 sectors is awesome. And our exploration ships, we can finally do something, I think. Okay, get rid of this. Get in that. Do we need three reactors? No, we can get by with two. Do we need 10 ion thrusters? I guess. Oh, what did I do? No, I want the iron thruster. This is stupid. I expect that if I click here, then I can also put more stuff in of it in there, but it doesn't work like that. You have to click it here. Yeah, I guess we'll leave it at 10. It's fine. Retrosensor, profile sensor, 8 fuel cells, maybe a little bit more, because we are very isolated. 11 sectors, let's get 13 sectors. Awesome. And I think that's it, maybe. Some armor, maybe. That's fine. Good. Okay. Let's bug upgrade these guys. Exploration ships. All of you, retrofit to Mark 3. And what are my construction ships doing? No, they're building stuff. Okay. We'll unautomate them. So they'll remind us when they're done, hopefully. Yeah. Oh, they're done, okay. Retrofit, please. At least this one is done. Don't know about the other one. You have built a gas mining, awesome. And the other one is also finished. Good. What am I... Where's my... home planet over here? Again. Okay, come on. Defend. Where is it? What? Who? I don't get it. Where is the ship? Patrol Isabu. No, attack this guy. Yeah, run away. Okay. Exploration, go on automate. All of you, I guess. Colonization is good, but we don't have any potential colonies we know of. We have a new scientist, awesome. He is fine, I guess. They're both at the research facility. So let's see, yes, we have 90% from relocation and something from the scientists. Awesome. And the other bonuses are from the scientists. Good. What? Oh, I upgraded it and it took very long. Or not, maybe. Or maybe it was damaged or something. Exploration ship. Wait, what model are you? FD-120. Mark III. Is this the current one? Yeah, it is. Okay, fine. What about this? 160. Yeah, we need more. Let's get more in there. One more lap of each. To max out our research. Okay, should be fine. Now we need more. Need another reactor. And now we need more habitation. Because of our weapons. 75. And one energy collector. Awesome. Then we can maybe get one more. Laser. Do we have shields? No, I don't think so. Some armor? Do we have armor? No, let's get some armor. And upgrade it, please. Soon I will probably upgrade it to a medium spaceport or something. Construction ship. Oh yeah, you have upgraded. Good. Do we need anything? Not really. We don't know about anything. That's a difference. Okay, then you just sit somewhere, like over there. Oh, that's an exploration ship, right? Yeah. Here. You. Sit somewhere. Sit over there. Because we don't really have anything to do for you. Yeah. We have some stuff. But the stuff, steel, we already have. 71 and I don't have that much steel, actually. But it's fine. We have plenty of steel. Like in our saved up. Exploration ships are exploring. What? From a what? What is an Ardilus? Oh. Oh. Space monster thing. Run away! But it's slow, I think. Might be slow. In this system, yeah, I should. Okay. I have to remember that. Maybe I should send my military ship over. Yeah, that's what I'll do as soon as I've upgraded it. I didn't have a chance to look. Awesome. Yeah, just go to another star. Oh, there's a pirate base over there. Really? Cruiser. Oh, this is a big ship. Run away. Run away. Run! Oh, man. This is a rough start. Oh, we have a new scientist. Awesome. Wait, what's happened? The answer is not okay. What about this new scientist here? Is it him? No, I think we had him already. I think it's him, maybe. Who is demoralizing? That's not good. And he's a patriot, okay. But we'll move you to the spaceport. Just because we cannot have you demoralize the other scientists. Oh yeah, we have the better blasters, so okay. We will upgrade our slug hunter. Where is he? Here. I mean, he isn't really an escort anymore, I guess, but he's almost as big as the Senna destroyer, but whatever. So get the better hyperdrive. We don't really need maybe you need it. Oops. Again. Where is the electron thruster? Over there. Ion thruster? Yeah, sure. So we need better weapons. Let's get the blaster. They have a lot of energy. Need a lot of energy. Okay. Do we need all of this? No. We have some armor. Let's get more fuel cells, I guess. At least a decent range, and now we need them again. Awesome. This is not. This is not an escort anymore. Let's do the. What's the next big thing? Ah, the frigate, right? But I deleted it. So let's just use the cruiser. Yeah. One energy collector. Maybe. Not a lot of fun. Fuel cells, space reactors. No, we don't want the Epsilon torpedoes actually. We want more fuel cells. For better range. And maybe more ion thrusters. And maybe more weapons. Yeah, it should be fine. That would be fine. Let's call you something, I don't know, like maybe let's name them after Earth cities or something. Maybe? Well, no, we are not playing the humans, so whatever, let's call you Cerberus. Mark 1. Cerberus. Oh, don't really flee. Standoff. I think the standoff means that Try to stay at max range, but eh, whatever. Yeah, I'll just nominally upgrade it a little bit, just so we have the better hyperdrive in there. And let's get rid of the torpedoes. Get some these bad boys in. Should be good enough. Okay, let's build. Let's build a destroyer. Let's also build some exploration ships. And maybe one more. Not cruisers. I don't have designed them yet. Yeah, let's build like this much. Refuel, please. Really? No, don't refuel. Attack these guys. Don't destroy my research station, please. Can we evacuate our scientists? Go to the spaceport, please. Oh, this is not a very scary ship. It's scary enough, I guess, but... Okay, I guess you patrol over there. What? Really? Really? They took it over? Wow. And we lost our best scientists. So that's my... this is why this research station things are maybe not a great idea. I don't know how I can board them. I guess I could use these shipboarding things, but I can just rebuild the station, I guess. What? Oh, great. Awesome, awesome. We really need more ships. Yeah, now they're running away. Great. Yeah, just build whatever you want. I don't care at this point. What are you doing? Wait, where are you going? What? Oh, you're almost dead. Yeah, that's a problem, I guess. Okay, we have our first thing here. More exploration ships. Oh, awesome. What did you do? I think you killed something, maybe. Yeah, don't command this luck hunter, please. Command the Cerberus. What is this? Mining station? Oh, I think you destroyed the research station, right? Acquire a new character trait. Awesome. You're a good ship captain. Oh no, we have shields. Good. Refuel and repair, please, Mr. Slug Hunter. Now you're not that strong, but you're okay, I guess. I guess I should update you with shields. Shields over there. Need more habitation. Hab module, life support, and now it's too big. Auto save, you're annoying. We also need more energy, I think. We need energy regardless. I mean, the energy here is 20, plus the weapons is 176. It's already more than. Okay, let's drop one blaster, I guess. Yeah, there we go. Yeah, it's 300 and build up the rest. So right now, we need the crew speed. That's 154, yeah, I guess that's fine. Repair, yeah. Where are you? Oh, you're repairing, okay. Okay. Let's put you all in the fleet. So we have 3 destroyers. Maybe we kind of should retrofit them. Let's like retrofit 2 of them. One for the third mate. Better energy torpedoes and exploration ships under attack. Which is fine. Do we have any... No. Anything we need. Not really. Yeah, I think until we can protect our research station, I will just add stuff to my main spaceport here. Like 200k per. We're not that rich, unfortunately. I was considering upgrading him to a medium spaceport with like more facilities and stuff. But I guess not, we'll just increase our research. Probably need more energy. No, not really. Oh, yes, we do. So we can fire our weapons. Let's also give him some shields. And we need more habitation and life support. Awesome. More. We have enough to fire our 5 blasters. Wait, these are the old blasters. We don't want them. They need more energy, of course. The new ones. Okay. And we need more energy collectors. What the hell? Where are you? There. And now we need more of this stuff again. There, but that should be fine. Please retrofit. And did we do the upgrade? Do we have the newest weapons on our destroyers? Don't remember. Yes, we do. Okay, that's fine then. No mission. Retrofit, yeah. Yeah, Mr. Slug Hunter, I don't think I need you anymore. I think we'll just scrap you. If I can select you somehow. There. Let's retire you. You did your job and did it well. You couldn't defend the research station against 3 pirates, unfortunately. Okay, one of the things has upgraded. Let's upgrade the last of them. Yeah, yeah. Crew systems, sure. Where are my exploration ships anyway? Yeah, here. I think the space monster was in the system. I'll soon send my fleet or something. We only have plus 9 growth rate. Why is that? Probably because of the pirate raids or something. Wait, what's this? What? Yeah, this is my one guard. That's fine. Why is it only plus 9% now? Huh. Huh. Another exploration ship. But I think we'll have to end the episode here. If I'm not mistaken, I'll see you next time.